Shulini TV News from the campus.
Hello and welcome to 85th edition of weekly Shulini TV News Bulletin, where we bring you the latest news from the campus. I'm Shreya, wishing you a very happy new year. First, the news headlines.
End-term examination for semester 1 students begin.
Students exchange program through online mode with Taiwanese University. Special yoga therapy session being held for individuals in the campus. Students speak on decision to raise minimum marriage age of girls to 21 years.
And now the news in details. Despite the New Year's chores, the students of first semester are all prepared for the end-term examination. Ayushi will give us more information. Go ahead, Ayushi.
After the successful conduct of end-term examination for undergraduate students of semester 3rd and 5th, the end-term examinations for semester 1, postgraduate and undergraduate students started on January 3rd. Dr. Rohit Goyal, controller of examination, said the end semester exams for all the classes would conclude on January 10th. He said the result would be declared almost instantly as almost all exams were based on multiple choice questions which are evaluated on real-time basis.
Thanks, Ayushi. Now, Tarushi will give us more details about an online exchange student program. Yes, Tarushi.
Here's some good news for students who want to pursue online education with a foreign-based university. An online student exchange program has been offered by Asia University in Taiwan with tuition fee waivers. The program's duration is February to June 2022. The courses will be taught in English. A certificate and grade card will be provided to students who undertake the program. You can do this being in Shulini campus. Interested students can write to oia@shuliniuniversity.com to seek more details. The last date for application is January 12, 2022.
That's a great news, Tarushi. Now, Anushka will give us more details about a film being shot in the university campus.
Shulini University School of Theology has started a film series named Ultimate Knowledge. This 13-episode series is based on a book written by Amrit Gupta, namely Two Great Masters, Swami Vivekananda and Paramahansa Yogananda.
Anna had impressed him a lot. After meeting her, he is remembering her while reading, sleeping, drinking at every moment.
हाँ बस पॉज कम कर दे बाकी सब अच्छा
उसको थोड़ा सा और दे अच्छा तो नहीं है ना अन्ना has impressed him a lot.
अन्ना has impressed
him a lot. हाँ ऐसा
रोमांस हुई तो हाँ वो फाइनल उसमें भी बहुत अच्छा दिया
क्या अभी देखा अभी सच अभी अभी
क्या after meeting her
after meeting her
after meeting her he is remembering her.
He's remembering her every moment. Why? That's it, was it?
Tell him.
Anna has impressed him a lot.
Oh, good idea. Yeah. Feel pain here. Anna has impressed him a lot.
Anna has impressed him a lot.
First of all, Anna had impressed him a lot.
Anna had impressed him a lot.
The shooting has begun and will last for the next 20 days. The role of male anchor is played by Mr. Pradeep Mazumdar and female anchor by Dr. Prerna Bharadwaj.
Thanks, Anushka. Yoga department is conducting special sessions on yoga. Nikita has more details.
The School of Yoga is offering free yoga therapy sessions on an individual basis. The therapy classes include yoga therapy, sound healing, Pranayam, meditation and counseling session for common ailments. Ms. Bhavna Bhatia, Assistant Professor, School of Yoga, said that sound healing is an ancient and sacred method that uses different musical instruments to create healing vibrations around the body in a meditative state. The sessions are conducted by her with Dr. Rohit Chop, Assistant Professor, Ms. Suman Rawat, Research Associate, and Ms. Divya Matlani, Research Associate.
Thanks, Nikita. Now, Saket is here with the Speak Out segment of the Britain, where students share their opinion on government's increasing girls' marriage to 21 years. Go ahead, Saket.
The government recently announced its decision to increase the minimum age for marriage of girls at 21 years. We spoke to a cross-section of students in the campus to find out their reactions.
This is Kaustubh Shastri from the Department of Liberal Arts, Honours English to be more specific. I believe that the age of marriage should be uniform for men and women, and hence I welcome this new policy to increase the legal marriage age of girls from 18 to 21. Under the previous 1929 law, the Child Marriage Restraint Act, there was a thinking that girls mature earlier than boys and therefore should have a lower age of marriage. That is a very outdated perception, and a developing country like ours can't work more on it.
Greetings. I am Kavita, a student of the Department of Liberal Arts, pursuing English honours from Shulin University. And today, I am going to share my opinions on how marriage is more than simply a legalized sexual union between a man and a woman. It is socially acknowledged and approved relationship. In India, people generally believe that marriage is not between two individuals, but it is between two families in terms of bonds that it creates between them. In India, the government has proposed...
Hi, myself Garima Fauzar. I'm from BA English Honours, 6th semester, 3rd year. I strongly favoured the prohibition of Child Marriage Amendment Bill 2021, which seeks to raise the legal age for women from 18 years to 21 years, as I believe this will strongly bring the modifications in the faith-based personal laws of inheritance and marriage, as well as it will provide more time for a girl child as compared to a little...
If asked to give the center stage to my thoughts, I would talk in the favor of this proposal to amend the existing law for the Marriage Act. Equalizing the age criteria for marriage of 6 would be a great amendment, as it can provide the following benefits. Number 1, education. By extending the age criteria to marry, it will provide more time for females to complete the desired education without the peer pressure of marriage. Number 2, experience. By adding 3 more years of...
Hello, I'm Shubhangja, BTech Biotech SRP first semester. And should the marriage age be extended to 21 years of age for women? Well, it has already happened. My opinions of it are I do second the motion. The reason for it are primarily three. First, it has now the same status as was with men. Men in India had 21 years of marriages, so there's actually no point in keeping women at any lesser age.
Evidently, most of the students were in favor of extending the minimum age from 18 to 21 years for girls. Some, however, suggested that violation of the law should not be made a criminal offense.
It's great knowing different opinions, and now here's the glimpse of the New Year celebrations for the hustlers. Indeed had a gala time. Now, before concluding, we have RJ giving us details about the upcoming Radio Shalini shows.
Hello people, how are you all? Hope you all are doing good. I'm here with a list of all the shows on Radio Shalini this week. So first of all, we have New Year Resolution by RJ Rohit, Healthy Baate by RJ Ranjana, Virtual Gedi by RJ Aditi, and Badhai Ho Viral Hua Hai by RJ Pushp. All these shows have been uploaded on my Shulini app. So hurry, go tune into those and hope you'll like them. That's all for today. Thank you. Stay safe. Stay healthy.
That's all for this week. Thanks for watching. We shall bring you the next edition as per the schedule next Friday. Till then, enjoy the beginnings of the new year. Take care. Stay home. Stay healthy.